That felt like probably one of the best pulls I've done on this bike since the last build when I first got it back.